You're asking a question that's already complex. You're saying how in my work in the group, which is a spiritual matter, how will I improve the corporeal world? So we need to understand that the spiritual or corporeal world do not exist. They both exist within us, within our desire. All the Creator created is a desire. Besides the desire, there is only the upper light. If we bring our desire, which is an egoistic desire, if we bring it closer to the Creator, make it somewhat similar to the Creator, in this way, we'll reach a point where this desire feels better and has some equivalence with the Creator. This is what we need to reach. So do it and try to see how good this will be in your country as well. There's no other method to benefit your nation and your country besides bringing all of your kli closer to the Creator. And you're going to see that this is how it will happen soon.
Second question, please.
Ita 3.
You said that we should criticize our criticism. So if a judge has only what his eyes can see, what is there that he can criticize about himself? Please.
He still can. He should read articles, he should read what the Kabbalists are saying, and then refer to what he thinks through the lens of Kabbalah. And then he'll see that his path is egoistic, and the path of Kabbalah is different. And that will enable criticism. Criticism always comes from some deviation between two thoughts, let's say. So he'll see that deviation. He'll see the view of the sages and his own view. And then he can think a little what's better, what's not.